Welcome back, everybody. This is Golden Fur. Welcome to another episode of my Fallout 76 live stream. We're going to go. I think today we're going to go move our camp. But we shall see. Okay, so you get 10 every day. Logging in. Please stand by. Plus, I want to redesign my house because of the way that it sits. I need to find a good piece of flat land, and that's my objective. That's kind of what I want to do. I need to move away from Grafton because, frankly, I have dispensed with all of the materials there. So I don't think that there's any more money there. Even though there's some stuff I could do selling, trust me. Okay, camp has not come in yet. Wait. It takes a bit for everything to load. See, like I said, 9:05, is that at night? Yeah, I think it's at night. That's kind of where we're at. Okay. So let's drop the power armor. I think. Let me look. There's a couple people over there. Can't fast travel there, huh? So yeah, I mean, people are all around this place. I mean, there's some great flat land over here. I don't know. The problem is that it's so far away from towns. I want to kind of stay close to a town. I might Morgantown. I could base myself there. But first, let's go handle this anything. Unbutton. Ah, somebody else has been playing under my account. Must make sure they do not do that. Deal with red scorpions right now, so we're gonna take the long way around. Never miss an opportunity to gather logs. Overseer went. There's the park. Four cores. Power armor up for a while. Gather some more cores unless I can find some. Or buy some, one of the two. One, that means there's got to be another. Let's just stay around. We are out of range. I need to raise my perception, too. I also need some more luck. And strength. I mean, I should see more feral ghouls or scorched around here. I wonder, is she inside the park or outside the park? Hopefully she's outside the park. I kind of want to go inside. That was a pain in the fanny, let me tell you. Too much wood. Wild carrots. Nope. Set the flowers. See, man, they were just all over that front area. Ooh, irradiated thistle. That's a new one. He's a robot.
Excusez-moi, user. You're here to find Freddy? His father, he put a tracker on Freddy that the lovely boy could not remove. But on that terrible day, it stopped. The policemen, they tried. It was simple. Clues were found here. Then came all of this. My Freddy, he was not found.
He could live, no? You live? He could. Such a clever boy. Now, maybe a man. Such a long time to wait for word of mon petit chou. But Nanny, she cannot bypass privacy protocol. To enter the security office is unauthorized. Maybe you can enter?
Cold case. Oh, crud. Means I'm gonna have to go deal with the scorched that will show up. Switchblade. Hey, what's up? I mean, he's probably already cleaned his out. This dude's cleaned everything out. Gotta be another way in. They would not give you a quest like this. There's not a way to get in. This is it.
the kids to see, though. They might get jealous.
What is it? What's my surprise? I want to see it. Please. Where is it?
I don't think your nanny will like it. Let's take off your ID there so she can't find you. And then I can take you to the surprise.
Okay, now I gotta figure out how to access it, because there's not a way from here. Great, I bet you there's gonna be some mire lurks down here. Okay. All right. Thank you.
map on the ladder?
Oh, you can find it over by the Crocolossus Mountain entrance. Right over that way.
This key lets you open my box with all the evidence you need. I sent it to you because the truth has gotten out. Smith's treasure source. Grafton Sills, been violating safety. That was close. The slither. Sorry. Gotta do this. Fortune teller. Another fortune teller. You gotta be kidding me, it's up at the top. Go to Clarkson's Tinkerer's Bench to fix. Oh, let's go back to camp. What's it have to do is just drop the tinkerer's bench. No. Wouldn't let me keep any of it? At least I know where to go for a tinkerer's bench. Hopefully there's a new core. Because I need one. It's crafting day again. Respawn with anything good.
Thank you. monster is our town's beloved mascot. Children are encouraged to stay out of the grappling monster's reach.
Oh, I intend to. This is the part I love. Too bad I'm not running. Give me my scrap steel. Hey, love you, dude.
Appalachia is a better place with trade. That's why the responders built this post. You look famished. I have some food products for sale. Don't be shy. Appalachia is a better place with trade. That's why the responders built this post.
Yay. No, 308. I thought these things were supposed to be better. Aluminum. Anything good yet? Pole hook. No. Not gonna do that. Graphics are a little off on that. Okay, both of those guys are connected. No, I'm gonna scrap that bad boy. Boxing glove, large tent. Thank you. Didn't learn anything. Okay, so yeah, I have to craft. All right. What am I missing on frag grenades? Oh, demolition expert. Okay, I guess it's take the last train to Clarksville. See, is it going to be robots this time, or is it going to be feral ghouls, or is it going to be super mutants? I hope super mutants, because at least I'll get caps that way. I is in need of caps. Now, I can go back to that workspace workshop. So apparently, it's all tied together. Cannot take those items out of that workshop area, which I would have to continually defeat rad scorpions for. And really, right now, I don't want to do that. Thank you. I'm dealing with Scorch this time. I guess I could get up close and personal. It is. All right, come on, dude, stick your head out. Let us take him out, shall we? Oh crap, he was around the corner. Come on, stick your head out. Stick your head out, come on. Stick your head out, that's all I want. All you have to do is just stop right there. Well, that was weird. Is there somebody else here with me? Thank you. keeled over and died. So did him. Okay. Left leg. I already have a right arm. So curious as to why they just up and died. Excuse me. I know that body did not fall off. Oh, there is my meat pile. Yeah, see, unfortunately, you cannot I guess I switched out mobs, maybe? Why they all died? Back to Grafton I go. They just all fell over and died. I'm gonna go to that church though while I'm here. Always wanted to go see what was over there. Got my trusty shotgun out. I can go stuff up. Ooh! Almost messed up there. I love that. Of course, there's never anything over here for me, so. Okay, out we go. Let's go to the church. Aluminum can? Yes! Whatever. Oh. Well, so we've done the church. Season and block all in vines and hide your location. Oh, block for this session. That's the extra thing I get. It's free because I just got those two caps. You might think it's foolish hanging around with you. You might think I'm crazy. All I want is you. Let's go check out this pedophile's location. That was not there before. Oh, Grafton Dam. You are kidding me. Nail, I wanted. Excuse me. Now, what I'm thinking is there's only 200 caps available a day. All the robots are connected. So that means if I sell them out, then I gotta buy just to get the money back. Well, if I buy them out, I have to sell. No, if I buy them out, then I have to buy stuff in order to get the money back. Yeah, I know. Fast travel's cheap. But I kind of needed it. Yeah. Thought there was a cooking station over here.
Resupply here, citizen.
Yeah, I plan on it, dude. Station.
Trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear. Be sure to stop up while you can. I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. Stock up now while supplies are available. Now trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear. Requisitions now available.
Hey Rogue, can I get a shot at that?
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. Stock up now while supplies are available. Ammunition and other supplies available here.
Oh.
Be sure to stock up while you can.
Thanks, man.
If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service. Resupply here, citizen. Don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies.
Single action revolver with ivory grip. Oh, I would love to do that. Bulk aluminum.
Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
You're next. All right, yeah, let's go around the airport. Because frankly, I don't want to have to deal with Scorched. Plus, I can harvest some stuff. A lot of stuff around here. Of course you're going to rain. You know, I did not think that this was going to take this long. I thought I'd be in and out and be done with this. Did not think it was going to be a really long... Making my way downtown. Did I not see another one over here? You know, I could set up shop. I'm sorry, that was funny. Plan nuke mine. No, no, no! Don't do this to me. I was doing well, too. Ah. Well, let's hope that it doesn't drop me right back in the middle of Super Mutants and I gotta do this all over again. All those caps! Anyway. Guess we're doing this again, folks. Come here. Where is he? There he is.
Toxic sludge are popping up in Barathan Lake. horrendous. No one will want to swim there if they see those. We don't have the funds to really clean up the lake, so I need you to make sure nobody sees them. And I know just the place to dump them. That's what they get for failing to endorse me.
I'm not even going to worry about that event. I do hear Mire lurks. Oh, okay, so yeah, I can scrap that item. Hear Mire lurks. Lead is what I need. Roboco! Night Marina.
So I got my own command now. Bet you never thought that would happen, right? With all the new blood Sarge is training, I mean, night. Senior night. Met up with the representative of the responders. I told her our mission, to escort trade caravans, keep the freaks from the savage divide, away from civilization, and maybe get the dam operational again. She was so grateful, it was almost embarrassing. Day one complete, and so far so good. But I miss you. And the hot shower. But mostly you. The old rules about fraternization, I don't know if they apply in the Brotherhood. Maybe we can just come clean and tell Paladin Taggarty about us. I know you'd like kids one day too, and we're not getting any younger. Promise you'll think about it. Love you.
Time for that away.
mindless human!
Where are you? Dude?
They'll suffer for your arrogance!
Come on! Guess I have to go this way. Thank you. I dump the barrels? That's the question.
Something.
Yeah, that's a way to get rid of things. Roasted Mirelurk. There's got to be a way in. Thank you. dump the toxic barrels of anyways. See, there's no entrance in, though. That's the thing. Thank you.
Attention, customers. Monongah Power Plant has experienced an unexpected failure. We apologize for the inconvenience. Rest assured that our maintenance crews are working hard to minimize the outage and safely restore power. Based on current projections, most customers should expect power to be restored by...
How far off the map am I going? Down this way. What in the world? What did I get myself into?
Welcome, Dr. Harrison. The Vox interpreter program is now running. Stand by for today's data assignments. Valid Vox interpretation banks loaded. Ensure you maintain the minimum transmission distance from the Dart while you collect the requisite amount of Vox data per sample. Happy hunting.
Mole rat. I'm stuck. Is he? Yeah. Oh, you can use mine. What time is it? Alright. I need to get off here, folks, so... Time to fast travel all the way back to my camp. Yeah, I didn't get to move it. Now I can fast travel. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.